If you ever eavesdrop on the conversation between first and second graders, you might hear some names such as Petey, or Little Petey, or Dog Man. You might also hear some phrases such as invisibility spray, or cat jail, or evil plans. That's because these are all words that the kids are devouring in Dave Pickley's series Dog Man. Hi, I'm Trish, and welcome to Bookmarked. I'm here at Alif, Qatar's one-stop shop for anything from books to crafts to science kits. And there's even a coffee shop. Come down, check it out. Dog Man is the 2016 graphic novel written and illustrated by Dave Pickley. Now, you as parents might think that a graphic novel isn't the best thing to teach your youngsters to read. And you couldn't be more wrong. Don't let the limited text on the page fool you. There is a wealth of learning opportunities within this book. Why? On this page alone, this bold writing tells your youngster that this character is shouting. And here, that's an example of onomatopoeia. It's a word that sounds like what it is, like splash or ding dong. One page alone is an entire learning lesson. But Dave Pickley doesn't stop there. He also includes many quotes within his book from various authors as Maya Angelou, Elizabeth Fry, and Carrie Fisher. And this doesn't just teach your kid how to read. It also teaches them how to write and draw as well. Because at the end of each book, Dave Pickley makes it accessible for your kid to create her own Dog Man series. There's step-by-step instructions on how to do their characters. My child has learned how to draw Petey, Philly, and Dog Man, all with different expressions, from happy to sad to sleepy. So you shouldn't judge a book, or in this case, a graphic novel, by its cover. Now, Dog Man begins when a villainous attack has left a cop with a dying head and a dog with a dying body, but a quick-thinking ER nurse decides to save them, and bam, Dog Man is born. Half policeman, half dog, with all the strengths and weaknesses of both. It's a good book, and I recommend it for the younger readers. They're going to especially love it because it's full of silly jokes and great drawings. They're going to want to read more and more, which is a good thing because this is a series of books and you can pick them up all here at Alif. Tell me if you like this book. Tell me if there's any other graphic novels that you want me to read. Like and share this video. And as always, my dear book buddies, stay safe and keep reading.